Commander, many of the lords have gathered. The Darkspawn have fielded armies, and the nobles want to know how you will protect them. Shall I assemble them, or do you need more time to strategize? I will send messengers at once.
We've waited enough. Those who are late will just have to be filled in.
Lord Edelbrick, this is the commander of the Greys Council, not yours.
I'm fearful for the villages on the plains. There's a Darkspawn army in the field, and with the soldiers returning to the vigil. This is no...
Commander!
What is it, girl?
A Darkspawn army is within sight of Amaranthine.
Make her protect us. They're attacking the city?
Some of the Vigil soldiers are still there. She won't fall easy.
Our forces cannot move quickly enough. But a small band might make it in time.
But that's... suicide.
We must try.
If anyone can turn the Darkspawn tide, it would be you, Commander.
Fighting a horde of Darkspawn with almost certain death awaiting? Don't even think of leaving me here, Captain.
Who do you want to take with you, Commander?
So you're sweet on me. I knew it. It's that Ogryn charm. It's overpowering. Like cave mold.
Who else will you bring?
Initially, I thought you were utterly mad to invite me to join your order. But redemption. A man could die for that, and feel good about it.
Who else will you bring?
We will cut down all Darkspawn before us, and I will learn what they have done with my sister.
And so it is decided.
Don't you go dying on me, Commander. That's the Legion's job.
If I ever had doubts of you, they are erased. Fight nobly, and if you die, die with honor.
Oh, I miss out on the suicide mission. Oh, life can be so unfair. But, good luck. Chin up and all that?
The rest of us will stay here. Make her protect you and hold you close, Commander.